he speaks in sound. Well, I'll be back with an IUB and shotgun shells and a bandolier. Cotton stands and dirty boots. I'm riding out my last good time. Like a sin, spit it out. Why got us there in this fucking mess?
Service road area. And, heard something take off running. Don't know what it was. Just a couple steps and that's it. It bolted that direction. I did not see it. This is gone. That whole geode thing. It's all been cleared out. Except for this right here. I don't know if people found it or if they just relocated it. Be funny if it shows up over here. Where that rock is, that's where I'm headed. Back. A lot of scat here. Looks like deer. And it looks pretty darn fresh. Approaching the hill here, going up. Here. X on the ground there. Good old break. See the rock. There's a shelter. Looks like part of it gave way. It seems further up. Still displaced from the hole they had dug out. There's just nothing really here. There's the bird feather. that. Sage is gone. That sage is completely gone. Heard something over that way there. Some subtle movement over here. Yeah, part of that shelter, like right here, has come down. So they put the bird feather back, but kept the sage out. There's the blue jay feather I put in there. What is this? That might be part of the sage here. That is part of the sage. As you can see, they tore it all apart. It's mostly gone. That's all that's left. Okay, well, I'm gonna get it good and cleared out. I'm gonna put the rock back over it, since I guess it's my turn to do something. I'm gonna take this feather, stick it right here like this. Ain't gonna go nowhere unless something actually moves it. I'm gonna put this right at it, right there, just like that. And we'll see what happens. I guess that's going to be it. I'll make my way back to the truck. Really mangled that, didn't it? Split that bad boy. Damn. So, I will be heading to Salt Fork next weekend. I'm going to hook up with Old Bear Den of Bigfoot, and he wants to interview me, have his talk, and so we'll see what happens with that. I'll get that up to you guys, and you can probably look for it on his channel as well. But he's reached out to me several times. I finally responded. And the end result is we're hooking up. We're going to do an interview And him and I is going to go out to the woods. And we'll see how it goes from there. So that's an update plus another update. And I'll talk at y'all later.